you describe the phenomenon you experienced?
I'm not sure what happened myself. Strange things have been happening since then. I locked myself in once I got back from work. I didn't know what to do.
Don't worry. We'll get to the bottom of this.